Let me tell you a quick story. This story involves a girl named Jess Parsons. Jess is an artist and a photographer. She also loves the sky and flowers. You can even see the floral patterns on her shirt. If you take a look at Jess's Instagram feed, you'll see that she finds beauty in everything. But it's not just her Instagram feed that's like this. Her desk is also perfectly organized and beautiful, with everything right where it belongs. You can also see the beauty Jess finds in her art books, beautifully stacked in cluttery piles on her shelves. The only thing that doesn't make sense about Jess Parsons is that she's in a relationship with me. Who am I? My name is Spencer Jackson. I'm a photographer and went to school with Jess. Jess and I are both the type of people that sit in the front of class, so naturally, we were drawn to each other's nerdiness to be partners. I'd often make Jess be my model or my assistant. Either way, we had lots of fun. By the end of the program, we had spent so much time together and knew every little thing about each other that we really fell in love, and that's when we began dating, and it's been great ever since.
This is the first day of my life. Where I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been. But I know where I want to go, so I thought I'd let you know. But these things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realized how I need you, and I wondered if I could come home. Remember the time you drove all night just to meet me in the